show, many political parties were formed. And many of them, if not all, were tribal-based.
Yep.
So you'd find that even within every geographical area, there was a prominent party, other small parties that nobody knew of, but they existed.
Mm.
Now, this proliferation of parties, I argue, made it possible for Moi to keep winning his elections.
Yes.
Mm.
Because if you start off with, say, which part of the country should we choose? Choose any.
Mandera.
Coast.
Yes,
Mandera.
Exactly.
So okay. Let's go to Mandera.
Let's go to Mandera.
Mm.
Kanu, okay? Mm.
Yes.
You come to Eastern. There are some people who were part of DP.
Yeah.
You went to Eastern, the Cumberland. They had their own party. By the way, it's Ngili who was at the fore then, not so much Kalonzo. Kalonzo was part of the government.
Yeah.
Okay. Then you came to Maasai land, mixed. You came to Central. They were nicely divided.
Mm.
Okay. So you'd find President Uhuru on the one hand.
There's KANU.
There's KANU.
There's DP.
There's DP.
There's Matiba.
There's Matiba.
Ford.
So
Ford
this, Ford the other, Ford come today, Ford come the day after. So what happened was, Raila had his own party.
LDP.
LDP, Ford Kenya. So people divided their votes really nicely. In that period, the president never got up to even 40% of the
simple
vote.
Simple majority.
Just simple majority. But he kept winning. Because of the very thing that Eric is saying. Now, Eric is introducing this topic and saying that that is what we are likely to see. Now, if you are the deputy president, why would you create a scenario that would lessen your chances of being president?
Right, and that's exactly what would happen if you would, stave off and form your own
party.
So
you see him remaining in Jubilee?
Why would he leave?
He'll kick out
the bad apples, who he considers the bad apples. Kieleweke is going to be out of Jubilee. Maybe they'll actually create themselves a Jubilee Kenya.
Maybe.
Jubilee Kenya, Jubilee Asili.
Maybe. We saw how Ford disintegrated into
Ford Kenya, Ford Asili.
Ford Siukweli. Ford yesterday, Ford today,
and
tomorrow. We saw all that. But the point is, how did that benefit the party?
Exactly.
Maybe this is actually what Ruto is doing. By holding elections,